Welcome to Ideas for Life. 400% profit in 1 year. That means 5,000 rupees invested in the stock became 25,000 in over a period of 1 year. This is unbelievable but true with Dmart Share Price. Let me explain this to you. Before that, please subscribe to our channel to receive more informative and interesting videos in future. Avenue Supermarts Limited IPO or Dmart IPO was opened from March 8, 2017 to March 10, 2017 for an issue price of 295 rupees to 299 rupees. The stock was listed on stock exchange for trading on 21st March 2017. On the very first day of listing, it doubled the investors' money. Dmart share price opened at 600 rupees per share, which means it gave investors 100% profit on the very first day of trading. And from March 2017, it has been consistently growing month on month in terms of share price as well as market capitalization. And now in May 2018, Dmart share price is around 1,500 rupees. The investors who bought this share at 299 rupees in the IPO have gained 1,186 rupees in over a period of 1 year time. The percentage of profit calculated on the investment is 400%, and the share is still strong and growing. Thank you for watching this and support us by liking, commenting, and sharing this video with your friends and relatives. Thank you.